Thank you. New tonight, Beech Grove police confirm a dozen shots were fired in the parking lot of Beech Grove High School tonight. It happened while a girls' sectional basketball game was being played at the school. Police say a witness identified the suspect. They were able to take him into custody. No one was injured.